I'm Rashi, and I'm really happy to say that I've recently become a mother, and her name is Samara. Our dear daughter was born on the 8th of Jan. Little did we know that COVID was going to hit us. So all this time we were safe, we were so happy, and we were grateful to God that, you know, nothing has happened.
Rashi tested positive when our baby was only 3 months old. Of course, it was a very scary situation to deal with. We had guidance from Dr. Ramneet Joshi from Manipal Hospital.
Anyhow, so this was a new, very, you know, very, very scary situation because I was a new mother. I had gone through a C-sec, so I was already in pain, and I tested positive. I'm very grateful that, you know, the doctors have been so, informative in this entire period. And especially Dr. Ramneet Joshi, she helped me understand that it's absolutely safe to go ahead and breastfeed your baby during you being COVID positive as a mother also. But during this situation, it's very normal to feel that, you know, you're worried that is it okay for your baby? Is it not okay? Are you going to transfer it to your baby because it's so contagious? So she told me that there were just few precautions that we needed to maintain. Firstly, wash our hands, which everyone is telling us anyway, which is be a little more aware of that you're ensuring that you're doing it for those 20 seconds and keeping our hands washed nicely. Next, keep yourself clean, obviously, because then, you know, there are less chances of you passing it to your baby. And to ensure that you're always double masking up because you're in such close range of the baby. So that was what importantly we had to do. Now, what was happening is maybe because I was stressed, I think I was very nervous, but physically my body had no problem in producing milk, the taste of the milk, my baby getting, you know, having enough nutrition. So there was no problem of that. So COVID didn't do anything to, you know, affect the way the milk was produced by the body. So I don't think anyone should worry about that. It's only the anxiety that we have up here, or, you know, the worry that we have up here. And that's what we need to tackle.
Mental health of a mother is very important in these testing times. Rashi had made sure that, you know, mentally she's up to the mark. She kept herself busy with her own hobbies.
So I'm sure as new mothers, and even when you've tested positive, you'll hear a lot of people giving you that extra gyan ki do this, don't do that, ye karo, ye mat karo, all of that. But take only what resonates with you. It's very important because you need to follow your instinct. As a parent, your body will give you instincts that this is right for my child or this is right for me. Please follow only that. So to all new mothers, I'm sure you know what's best for your baby, and I'm sure you heard that breastfeeding is really great for your baby. I definitely endorse it, and I say please do it, because it's not only great for your baby, like, you know, it gives your baby nutrition, you bond with your baby, but it's a great time to hold your baby so close, and it won't last forever. So go ahead, do it, and all the best. Stay safe.